thing?
Yeah, it was wanted.
We were using... I did it up there.
Where's the Cheez-Its? Damn it.
Well, I couldn't see them all.
Got a salsa going.
Oh, fudge.
No.
Oh, my God. How do you eat those?
Can't
wait.
Hot.
Whew. How do you get a foot cramp in 3 feet of water?
Oh,
dude, I know. I don't hate potassium. Maybe I should start putting bananas in my smoothies, even though I hate bananas.
Bananas in my, frozen bananas can't be that bad, huh?
Smoothie that I have in the morning.
Bananas.
Andrew, can you grab me some Cheetos?
They're empty.
Oh, it is.
Rich is making guacamole right now.
Yes!
Daddy! Relax.
Damn, Ace is wild.
Dad, you're not going to eat right now.
Really?
Hands are all wet.
My hands wet, too.
Whose turn is this on the game right now?
You're right with the food.
And me.
Hold your breath. Make sure you're holding your breath. You're not breathing in.
Happy 4th of July, y'all. It is Tuesday.
And it's the 4th of July.
Yeah, girl. We are headed out to pick up Mima for our little barbecue. Did you find it? Here we go. I'm going to get off this thing because I'm not going to hold this and drive at the same time.
I was going to barbecue.
You are right. You're so stinking cute. Stop being so cute.
You are not on a park bench, an old man sitting there. I said, your old courthouse is kind of run down. He said, no, it'll do for our little town. I said, your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it. He said, have a seat, and I sat down. Is this the first time you've been to our little town? I said, I think it is. He said, I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. And it got powder burned the night that Francis Scott Key sat watching it right and say, can you see?
Do you want to try?
And it got a bad rip in New Orleans with Packenham and Jackson tugging at its seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo beside the Texas flag, but she waved on though. She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville, and she got cut again at Shiloh Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she got a big hole from a Bertha gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low a time or two. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She waved from our ships upon the briny foam, and now they've about quit waving back here at home. In her own good land here, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, and refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting threadbare and she's wearing thin, but she's in good shape for the shape she's in. Cause she's been through the fire before, and I believe she can take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning, we take her down every night, we don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her up right. On second thought, I do like to brag, cause I'm mighty proud of that.
That table ain't much heavier than that one. That was a genius idea.
Well, if you ask me where I come from, here's what I tell everyone. I was born by God's dear grace in an extraordinary place where the stars and stripes and the eagle flies. It's a big old land with countless dreams, and happiness ain't out of reach. Hard work pays off the way it should. Yeah, I've seen enough to know that we've got it good. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. There's a lady that stands in a harbor for what we believe. And there's a bell that still echoes the price that it costs to be free. I pledge allegiance to this flag, and if that bothers you, well, that's too bad. But if you got pride and you're proud, you do. Hey, we could use some more like me and you. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. Stands in a harbor for what we
place on earth, but it's the only place that I prefer to love my wife and raise my kids. Hey, the same way that my daddy did. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle flies. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle flies.
Hurry! We're getting ambushed!